If you love to entertain and you love cocktails, you're going to really like today's recipe. It is a simple and easy sangria recipe that's not only delicious, but skinny. I don't know about you, but all of the sangria recipes that I've come across call for a full cup of sugar. Well, I cut all of that out because I'm trying to cut down on my sugar, but I still love my wine and I love getting together with my friends, and I don't want to cut all of it out. So I made this recipe to be skinny, just for those of you like me who are trying to keep off a little bit of sugar but still have a lot of fun. So let's go ahead and make today's recipe, and I hope you enjoy it.
You'll need one bottle of red wine, fruit, pomegranate vodka, Sprite Zero, and ice.
You can take out whatever you want or substitute it for other fruits that you like. So I'm just gonna show you what I'm putting in my sangria, and hopefully you'll like it and you can try different things as well. Strawberries, I love strawberries, so of course they're gonna go in my sangria. Oranges are really in season right now, so I'm choosing oranges, blackberries, and I love pineapple. I want to feel like I'm on the beach, you know, when I'm drinking something. It just makes me feel good. Always use a red wine for this recipe. There are white sangria recipes. This is a red sangria, and I just use my favorite red wine because I love pomegranate. I'm giving it a little kick with some pomegranate flavored vodka. Now, you can totally leave that out. You can add it if you want. And then to keep it skinny and not add all that sugar, I'm gonna give it some fizz with some Sprite Zero. And if you don't like diet drinks, which I usually don't, this, for some reason, I can do it. I like it. So it's skinny and it doesn't include any sugar or calories. Perfect for being skinny, like what I said. And also, if you're making this with kids or if you don't drink alcohol, I love, love, love this pomegranate juice. It's called Pom Hula. It's got pineapple juice and pomegranate juice. And I make this for my daughter and son all the time, this whole sangria recipe with just this pom juice. All you do is cut up your fruit. I've got my strawberries. I'm gonna put it in my dish here, my pitcher. So fill her up. Go ahead and put all the fruit in there. I think my pitcher is a little small, so I'm not gonna put everything in. I'm gonna save some for later. Okay, so you've got your fruit, and let's take the whole bottle of wine, pour it in. And like I said, just pick your favorite wine. This is my favorite. It's Pinot Noir. Any kind of light red works. And got that. Now, this is optional. It's pomegranate infused vodka. I'm just gonna put a little bit in there because I don't want it too strong, but this gives it a little kick. It's fun for parties. I like my entertaining. Okay, so just a little bit of this is all you need. I'm gonna put half of a cup. Maybe not even half of a cup. It can get pretty strong. Okay, so now I'm going to go ahead and stir it up. So I've got my fruit, my wine, and my vodka. So you can just do fruit and wine if you like. And remember, you can always add pomegranate juice instead of wine. Okay, so what I would do now is stick this in the fridge and let it stay in there for 2 to 6 hours. You can make it overnight as well, but I like it really fresh and I don't like my fruit to be super gross and soggy. So I just keep it in there for about 4 hours. I think that's good. Then we can take it out. Let's go ahead and I'll show you what I do. So I will take one bottle of this Sprite Zero and just pour it in there. I'll do this right before I serve it. Wow. Watch out for that. Okay, that's all right. I'll still drink it, looks good. Okay, don't pour too much in. Because I don't want it to go flat, so I'll go ahead and just put the Sprite in right before I serve it. And now it's ready to go. You just fill your glass up with ice and pour, and it's super fabulous.
When serving, add some of the fruit and also a pretty garnish, and you're ready to go.
Cheers to Skinny Sangria. So good. I like this a lot. If you like it too, please leave a comment below. Let me know and subscribe to my channel. I'll be back for more simple, entertaining party ideas. See you later.